When we were recording the Fragile, someone brought a record in and put it on that our CD put in that confounded us because of the fury and the, just the wrong soundingness of it. We found out it was Atari Teenage Riot, and it was very inspiring because again it was approaching simple kind of low-tech technology thrown together into such a seemingly careless fashion that we experimented with doing some of the same sort of things just for our own exploration, not so much anything to release, and realized how hard it is to do that, especially when you have too much equipment, and ended up becoming like a one of my favorite albums, and just something I really like to listen to. So when the new one came out, 60 Second Wipeout, we had just gone to Europe, or we were going to Europe, and we had a list of choice of potential opening acts, and I insisted on seeing if Atari Teenage Riot could be on that bill, because I thought it would be an interesting juxtaposition. Plus, I wanted to meet the guys and see if I could extract their secrets from them, or at least see their approach, because it was very different to mine. But I really like what they do. This video came out, I believe Andre Jacoby directed it, who did the One Good Garbage video, and has I've taken some photos with him, and he's an excellent director. And this video is just a weird, cool video. This is Atari Teenage Riot with Revolution Action.